Today I'm going to be showing you how to make your own sock puppet thing. So it's a D&I tutorial of how to make one of these. Wait one second. And you guys can decorate these more. I just don't really have time. So yeah, I'm going to show you how to make these. And then I usually give them capes, so I'll show you how to make those too. Alright. Give me a second, and I'll go get our materials. So the things you'll need is a sock, stuffing, yarn, and a piece of felt or fabric. So I'm going to be doing this heart sock right here. So let me get my stuffing. And you want it to be stuffed with stuffing before you get it. So probably, I don't know if you'll necessarily need this much, but you want to kind of break it into chunks so it'll fit into the sock. Because that was not going to fit into the sock. I don't even know if this one will. Okay, so let's see. Open it up a little more. Okay. Sorry if there's any noise or anything in the background. Sorry about the lighting, too. Right. So, after you've got as much stuffing as you can in there, see how mine's kind of like that? You want to take the top of your sock and you want to pull it. Then, this is when the string or whatever comes in. So, you're going to take your piece of string here. I'm just going to cut mine. It's probably what you guys should do, too. So, you get your string. I'm just going to use this one, because this one's the only one that's kind of open right now. Okay. You're going to take this string, you're going to put it in the middle, and you're kind of going to just tie it. So, a second here. Okay. So, like, see how I'm doing it? Like that? Okay. Okay. I'll try and do it right here. So, this. Just want to tie it so it gets all tight, because you don't want any of that stuffing to come out. Okay. So I just sort of tied it more like this, because then you can cut off the extra pieces. I'm just going to save it, because that'll help me with the next part. So then you want to get your fabric and or your felt. So I'm just going to grab something kind of random here. I'm going to do, I love felt pieces. Let's do this one. Let me do it. Green will probably work pretty well. I think just green will kind of make it pop out a little more. So you're going to want to have to cut this. So you kind of usually want one small. So I'll be right back and I'm going to go get the scissors. Okay, sorry about that. So what you're going to do is you're going to take it, go down, you're going to cut. These are kind of terrible scissors, but you're going to cut about as much as you need. So let me cut this. I'll be back in 1 second. Okay, so we're back, and I got this green piece cut off. So here's our sock puppet. So we're going to take the little twine, or whatever we call it. We're going to open it up a little bit. We're going to see how I'm taking this. Just kind of fold it And then I just go like this. And then you kind of want to tighten it again just to get it that little flare kind of thing. Okay, wait. I kind of am messing up. So we have to start the twine, I think, again. This twine process is not great. So we'll be back. We're back, and I'm sorry about all that. So here's the end result. You can kind of make it however you want. This is just how mine looks for our tutorial and all that. So hope you enjoyed the video. Like it if you'd like it to let me know you like it. And have a nice day.